Welcome back to our No Money Spent series. This is the moment. We have to win this game. I'm doing anything necessary to win this game. The reason why, you guys see the title, we're one win away from making it to World Series. We're at 897 or 27-1. I really wish we were 28-0. We're 27-1. No new cards on the team. We're just using the God Squad right now. We got Santander over in left, Jazz in center, Trout in right. We have Jock at first. We just got Trey Turner. If you missed his debut, go check it out. But he's over at second, Lindor at short, Murakami at third, Stanton at DH, and Sal Perez behind the dish. For the bench, we got Suarez, Kondo, Eloy, and Soto. On the mound today, we got Dustin May. Everyone else, again, kind of tired, but Dustin May will start in the bullpen. Sketchy as always. We don't have Duvall or Rogers this game, which makes me terrified. It legit makes me terrified for this game. So that's what we got, man. Let's go jump right into it. We have to win this game. Here we go. Gotta win this one. This could be a legend game. I have not been hitting the best. In the last video, we're struggling. Same day still. We're facing Jake. I didn't even know there was a Jake PV card in the game right yet. Interesting. Okay. We're facing Jake PV. All right. I have no idea. I haven't faced him. No idea what's going to happen here. Let's see his record. He is 27-4. It's going to be a really tough, tough game. Let's see if we're on Hall of Fame or Legend here. Let's go. Good start. Off the end of the bat, right to Jazz. Let's go. Dustin May, just throw a perfect game for us, all right? Oh, boy. Let's go. We got the rollover. All right, 1-2-3 inning. We need to come out hot. What a way to start out. Trey Turner with the leadoff bomb. Let's go, Trey. Show up today, baby. 87 pop. We're getting out of there like that. Adam, be patient. Remember, you're not hitting the best today. Be patient. See pitches. You've never seen a pitch from PV yet. You've seen three. Didn't miss that one. Oh, okay. Ah, right to him. I'm smacking it right to him. At least we put up one. Anytime I throw a good pitch, I'm legit surprised that I throw a good pitch. Like, I feel like this is going to be way outside for a ball. Or right down the middle. Let's go, Murakami. Just make every out for me today, okay? Good pitch. Good pitch, Dustin. Wait. That should be an out. It is. Okay. Nice catch. Nice catch. It's all good. Nice catch. No, you're good, bud. You're good. Nice catch. Nice try. Not like I need that out or anything. It's all good. Hey, it's all good, Santander. It's all good. We don't expect you to catch just a routine fly ball out there. Trust me. Now, like, you know what? You know what's better than getting three outs in an inning? Getting four outs in an inning. It's just so much more fun. Really not that challenging, you know? It's all good. It's all good, Anthony. You don't got to bring your glove out there to the field. We got Dustin May. He can get another out. It's fine. We're not going to give up a hit up the middle. We're probably not going to give up a home run, right? That doesn't usually happen when you give up an out, you know? Yeah, let's just get seven outs, you know? In two innings. All good. Hey, Anthony. You're good back there, Anthony. You're fine. You douchebag. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Murakami. Go hit that 462 feet. Hey, Anthony. You're going to catch that one, buddy? That might drop. Let's go, Jock. Let's go, man. God, I got to hit that out of here. Let's go. Back up the middle. Can I score? No. He teleported to that ball. All right. Two guys on for Trouty, the best nine hitter in the game. Oh, That ball's crushed. Trouty! Bro, live series Trout just loves the nine hole. He loves the nine hole. Oh my. Good swing. Lindor's not going to line out again. Should go all the way to the wall here. Yes, sir. All right. Jazz coming up with a guy in second. Yeah, Jazz is different. It also helps that Jake Peavy has 76 hits per nine. Look, Jake Peavy has 76 hits per nine for his pitching clutch. So guys in scoring position, Jake Peavy for our PCI is going to be on, like, it's going to be basically like I'm hitting on rookie. So we're going to get away with shit like that. We didn't drop there. To the moon. Let's go, man. This is what we needed. This is what we needed. Santander, it's a bomb. He made up for his little fielding blunder. I'll tell you that. Good pitch, man. That is a great inning. We needed that. And we're going to keep him in the game. That's a good swing. Damn it. Get that in on the hands. It's for the West, the NL West. Let's go, Trey. What a damn play, my man. Oh, no shot, Dustin. Murakami, someone touch the baseball, pick it up and hold it and be like, you know what? We should use this to get other batters out. What was that home run? Let's go, Jazz. Come on, Jazz. Let's go. I don't know what that was, boys. I don't know. It's been a very odd game. That swing by Devers was fucking elite, but I don't know what the hell that camera angle was. Come on, Murakami don't get shit down there. You think Brooks Robinson makes those plays? Like, legit? I want to know. That's mine! That's mine! Let's go, Lindor! Alright, up five. Let's go, put up five. Why is everyone pulling Live Series Otani in here? Let's go, Trout! Trout! Oh my god! Trout, you're literally in right field to make those plays, not to be dumb and miss those plays, okay? Good pitch. That is a dot, man. That is a dot. Huge, huge, huge. The two out homers, man. I tried to get him to roll over. He pulled it instead over the fence. Works. Oh, it did. But it didn't. Oh, AJ Minter. Santander, you take your time, buddy. But use two hands, okay? All right, we gave up two. We're only up three now. We need to have a good inning. Another line out. That's a hit. That's a hit. That's a hit, the cheese! Speed kills, man. Speed kills. Gotta take a better swing than that, I'll tell you that right now. All right, Jazz, come through. And I get under it so badly. PCI has been so iffy these last couple games, man. I mean, is every pitch down the middle? I'm gonna lose my mind. Damn it. Oh, the bullpen sketchy. Here comes Presley giving up bombs. Just late. What's tied? It is tied. Presley gave up a bunch of bombs in a row. Good reaction, Trout. Good reaction. All right. Presley, you are garbage. Loaisiga, you made me happy. Let's go hit the ball. Let's go. I almost threw a yellow throw there. That would have been bad. Got to find something pitching-wise. I don't got anything. We got to fight this game, boys. Really going to have to earn this win. Oh, boy. I don't know why I have such an issue getting the ball to that side of the plate. With analog. Like, so bad. I cannot throw the ball on the left side. I don't get why I can't. I might have to go back to pinpoint.
Nope. Ball.
Please hit your spots. Please. I know I can get this man out if I can pitch. But I can't. So we got a hit. Which I can't do today either. I'm sad. That Lindor, did he get it? Did Lindor get it? Tie game. Let's go. I was late there? He's making up for his fielding blunder. We're up by one. Gotta stay locked, man. Oh, I almost killed him. I almost killed Jose. All right, we got Stanton up. I don't think Stanton's got a hit in the last three games I've played. Every other game, he hits a home run. So it's time for him to step up and send the ball to the moon like Stanton does, okay? There it is. There it is. There it is. To the moon. Let's go, Stanton. Huge. Huge. Thank you. Finally, it's probably the best swing I've taken all game. And then I take that shitty ass swing. All right, where are my three, man? Come on. Oh my God, Adam. Wow, the fact, hold up, I can't, can never confirm anything anymore. Jazz, that was too nonchalant. We're in a World Series game, Jazz. We're only up by three, Jazz. I need two hands, Jazz. We've already had a mistake by the wall, Jazz. Don't do that again, okay? Okay, that ball was crushed. I tried to get him. It worked before, it didn't work with Acuna. Everything's just down the middle, man. I cannot throw the ball to the left side of the plate. Good shit, Otani. Oh my God, why can't I just get some outs? Again, right down the middle, man. Murakami, why is Murakami the worst gold fielder I've ever seen in my life?
That's it.
Picture your life, hater. Picture your life. Picture your life. Oh no! Oh yes! Good swing, Adam. Wait, hit that ball to right. Hey, it's all good. Thank you, Trout, for being my hero. Can I get three? I need to get three. Nope, I can't do it. I just can't do it. Trey, Trey. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Lindor, 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 Lindor! Oh man, we went home too. We went home too. Let's go. That's base running. I just sent him home. I had my hand on square, ready to go back to third. I just had it ready to go back to third. I saw he didn't hit the cutoff. We went. Good at bats. Come on, Santander. I think you have two bombs already. Yeah, you have two. Make it three potentially. Ah, come on, man. Oh! Ooh, that hurts. I guess I was just early on it. All right. All right, we're up by five. That was a huge inning. Who the hell am I going to use in relief? There we go. We got one. We got one. Got to let him hit it here. No walks. No walks. Let's go. Blow that shit by him, Duvall. You've been my hero all run so far. This dude's been so good. Come on, Murakami. Do something defensively, Murakami. Do something defensively, Murakami. Let's go, man. We win 17-12. That was a grind out. Holy shit. We had three big innings and we won. Let's go, man. GG to my opponent. Everyone basically showed up. Hit a bunch of bombs. Santander hits the dagger. And Duvall closes it out. Let's go. What a game. So we get the World Series. 9-15. 9-15. Hater gets parallel one. Good shit, Hater. Lindor the stud. We get our World Series pack. So that's our second World Series pack. Let's go open it. We get our World Series pack to get our World Series pack. I don't know why the hell they're doing that. I'm gonna go Gagne. Because I think Gagne's ass, but he's probably better than all the other shits I have in the bullpen. So we're going Gagne. Let's go, man. So let's check our season stats out, okay? We ended up the season, or ended our run to World Series 28-1. We had 475, a 757 slugging, I was looking up at the top left, and I'm like, wait, that's not me. We had 475. We had a 1202 slugging, 1697 OPS. We had a 781 ERA. I mean, just so bad. Just so bad. But the ERA, obviously bad. But the squad does it. Look at Jazz, by the way. We got Jazz. Parallel 4. He's 60 for 110. He's hitting 545. He has 27 homers. Not only that, I'm hitting 500 against lefties. Jazz is the damn man. What a game, man. GG to my opponent. If you guys enjoyed that little series of our Road to World Series, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 100,000 subscribers. Don't forget to like the video, and as always, I would appreciate it. You guys can turn on those notifications so you guys get notified when every single video is live. And I'll see you guys over in the next video.